make sure you're singing loud. Anyway, this next one is on my first album, and I've been singing this song for nearly 10 years now, and every single time that I sing it, whether it just be to myself, like in rehearsals, or, you know, I love the song so much, I sing it in the shower and everything. But it's not my own song. Before you think I'm about singing my own songs in the shower, that'd be a bit weird. It's a cover. But I've asked people, this is my sort of transformation for touring. I'm not much of a touring artist, actually. I've just completed my first major tour. But I started doing bars, and then I went to theatres, and then they managed to get me to do arenas. And the stadiums was bewildering, but I had to come because I'm so blessed that so many of you wanted to come to the show. So I had to be stadium. And I had to be home back in London by a certain point because my kids start school and stuff like that. So I would have loved to have been there for like a year doing arenas, but I had to be back by April. But anyway, so since those bars and, you know, the theatres, blah, blah, I've asked everyone to always put the flashlight, so the torch, on your mobile phone and to light up the room. And it's always been a moment, even when there's like 20 people that aren't even there for me, I'm just opening up for someone. But they do it. And I've done three shows in stadiums now. And you can do it. And that's literally like just being in space because I can't see the roof. Look how amazing you look. Keep going. Come on down here. This is Make You Feel My Love. Quite breathtaking.
Blowing in your face, and the whole stop talking things and made us these songs and just lovely, you know? Oh my God, fucking hell, really felt how he fucking says. Do you know, actually, oh, thank you, my darling. Do you know, actually, what is one of my favourite things to do, especially when I'm jet-lagged, and oh my God, that flight here ain't lifelong, is it? And my favourite thing to do is actually to YouTube people falling over. So I might have been watching myself then, so I'm sure at some point I'm going to fall over on this stage, unfortunately, because it is. May I give you this? But anyway, I'm interested to know if any of you have ever had anyone in your lives that you really wish was not. I have too, alright? I would answer to be there.